is overrun by infected.
Damn, the brightness is so damn high, damn. Damn, 1980s low? Push back. Zoom, scope out. Oh shit. I got two bullets in this thing?
At the end of the day, who lives and who dies comes down to one thing. Preparation. Research your surroundings, scavenge for supplies, stock up your safe house, and do whatever it takes.
Mines, the fuck? No, I don't even know this is a multiplayer game, to be honest. What does this say? Pick it up, newspaper. Need a lockpick, bitch. You tell me I can't jump? Let's close that for now. There's more gates over here, so I'll probably just have to keep looting. What the fuck? Wait a sec, I need to go on controls real quick. Hold on, how you crush psycho melee weapons? Okay, you got quick slot, you scanner. Okay. Hey. Oh, L2, press up to. Oh, raise scope. Hit. Torch off. Direction, reload, secondary interaction. I can run, but I can't crouch. There's no crouch button for this shit. Oh, it's going next to it. Okay. So pretty much this game is all about just looting and then head back to the safe house. Finish him! I like the songs in this game, it's actually pretty fucking creepy. Climb on? I don't think I wanna do that. Just wanna look around and see if they got some goodies up in this bitch. Why am I a girl? That's the thing. Why the hell am I a girl? I don't know what those CCTV shit do anyways. But I just wanna loot. I need loot. Empty. Bro, what are you shit empty? Hey, got me a soda can too. These will be fine. Oh, there they are. Bro, I've done check every single luggage. I ain't seen shot. I got mines. Yup, you little shit. Now you're not. Molotov cocktail? Pretty. Lock your ass up. Back up. Oh. out of here. Empty. What you got in your cell? Flares. What the fuck I need flares for? I wanna make sure you're dead too. Ammo? Hell yeah, I needed that. There's a window there. Dude, none of these shits open? That's a safe house. And that leads to something up there, but I'm not sure where. Oop, pick that shit up. Juice, I need that. There's more other gateways too, but guess I'll just keep looting. Got a zombie over there. Okay, not sure what it does, but all right. Ah, it's a cold. Ah. Seven, eight. Okay, 7803. I don't get it. Destroy them. Hold on, I'm missing something. There has to be something. There's one more code if there's two of them right there. What is this, one up top or something? What the fuck is this? I hear somebody moving, bro. Man. You got anything on you, buddy? Oh, that's a 7. It's that first one. I don't know. Arrow right here. Why would there be an arrow pointing this way? Bush. One five seven eight maybe. What am I missing? You got this, and you want from this. But I went from that. Got arrows pointing back. It has to be something. That's an A. It says, alright. Is it a 6032? I'm stuck here the whole time. So one up. A 1-2-3 code. So 1-2-3-4 code. Let's see. Might be 6. Holy fuck, how are you supposed to find the fucking gold for this shot? Look, the arrow's pointing to here. Goes inside the shed, right? Look, got bam. There's nothing here on the shed, let me see. Look up and see. No. Smart map updated. Question mark. That's a Z and that's a A. Oh man, you got this shit right here on the fucking wall. I just cut in half. Like, what the fuck is that supposed to mean?
I'd escape with her. I will make sure that all those people that you love die.
So 1, 2, 3, 4. Maybe it's 1. Huh. He scans it in, but it went through the door. Why she doesn't tell me that? Smart map updated. What the fuck you mean? What do you mean smart map is updated? I don't, maybe I gotta get my level up. I don't know. I'm just gonna copy that fucking code or not. 149. What? But that's what I fucking did. Thank you. I've been stuck here this whole time. Smart map is updated, like, nigga. I mean, that this whole time trying to fucking figure out what to do, but no. I ain't getting shit out of none of these shits. I want a better fucking weapon. Nigga, that's a lot of them. Bro, like, does this game really hate me that much? Like, damn, let me get some loot. What? I want to keep looting, but I'm also like trying not to shit myself. How the fuck did the music stop? I'm just gonna. And I don't want to shit myself. This guy gotta hate me or something, bro. I'm not getting that much loot. So you told me I went all that just to get. I'm gonna save. I'm just gonna save. I will use that 50 cal, but I don't think I should use it. Let's go. Let's use the old sneaky way. Nope. So why the fuck am I a girl? How far do you want me to go? Damn. Okay, maybe bringing that brightness down to like 65 is probably a bad idea, though. Hey. I fucking need a fucking sword, bro. Like, damn. This paddle shit ain't doing nothing. Get your way back. I know you're. That's why I kill zombies. Get your way back. I know you was up. Come on now. Don't be playing with me with that bullshit. She got patter your ass so you wake your ass up. What the fuck? Bitch. What the fuck? Oh, I better. If there's a lot of, I'm using my weapon. I'm using my gun. Why the fuck is it so creepy down here, bro? I got me a shortcut to go back to freaking to the safe house. Yo, dude, does it really want me to go over there? Bitch, you have some. I need a lockpick, bro. I need everything else that I fucking need. fucking bitch. Yeah, yeah, play with my senses, you dick. Come on, pussy lid. Come on. Come on. Come here. Come on. Die. Oh yeah. Quick slot. I thought no. I'm gonna drop these flares down though. I just get just health for now. And I just got wood, but I'm not gonna need the wood. Thank you. Matt kill Wes. Damn, I have all these shit. I'm gonna drop these fucking mines. Cause I don't think I'm gonna need it at all. And I'll just pick up a little food snack right there. Bitch. Let me go ahead. Alright, let me go ahead and use my damn medic. Sucks you can't stack them, so only for bullets. For now, that's fine. My ammo, partner.
Thank you.
took some damage.
Food's a good idea, but don't come crying to me if that thing gives you indigestion, or worse.
I'm about to end it right there. Fuck that shit.